Hello everyone, this is Real Life. Welcome to another British Columbia Vintage Film episode, number 754 in fact. Today's episode is a charming reel of life in Kelowna, long before the floating bridge, television and condo towers. Kelowna's population was a mere 8,000 people. Life seemed a little slower then. It was a time when kids played at the beach or wandered down to the creek with make-believe fishing rods in hand. The children in this reel are now in their late 70s or early 80s. This film was rescued in Vancouver at a second-hand store. If you have solutions or other details to this reel, please share them in the YouTube comments section, as other viewers can then respond and collaborate with your details. If you have an old reel of BC film footage stashed away that you'd like to share, please let me know. I'm always on the lookout for new footage. Please subscribe, and you'll be notified as new releases come out every week. There are several other new episodes this weekend. Akron, Ohio in 1953. A mystery reel of baseball and auto racing in Calgary in 1990. As always, it's a real pleasure producing these short vignettes for you. Have a great weekend. Be kind, and we'll see you next time on Real Life.